Smash and Chomp. This will be my entry for the 2018 Christmas Ornament Challenge.
So today, we are making wood turning a plywood candy dish.
So these are the three parts for the serving, not the parts for the serving tray. There are these three plywood discs. I cut them almost all the same. And I will use some Titebond wood glue to glue them all together. So they will be laid on top of each other. But then, in order for it to fit in the chunk for me to hollow it out, I had to cut these two little things. One thing isn't enough for the fit in the chunk, so I had to cut two of them. I'll glue them together and glue that on there so it can fit onto the chuck. And I can turn this piece on the chuck and hollow it out. So I'm just gonna glue them together now.
I'm gonna let it dry.
Take it out of the clamps, put it in the chuck, and start the turn.
So now I'm gonna turn it around and hollow out the inside and shape it. So yeah, I'll go do that.
So now you're just gonna apply a finish on it.
So this is it all done, sanded, and oiled up. The back side doesn't look too good, but the front side looks beautiful. Now, the last thing I have to do is put some candy in.